On Tuesday, a federal court in Richmond, Virginia, declared illegal a decades-old regulation prohibiting licensed weapons dealers from selling guns to anyone under 21. According to the Associated Press, the 4th United States Circuit Court of Appeals 2-1 judgment by a 3-judge panel reversed a lower court's decision maintaining the statute. The outlet, which highlighted that the 5th Circuit had previously decided in the opposite direction on the same subject, stated that it is unclear whether the decision will take immediate effect. According to the AP, the Bureau of Alcohol, Tobacco, and Firearms may appeal to the whole 4th Circuit Court. According to the Wall Street Journal, the 5th Circuit Court of Appeals upheld the law in 2012. Despite our compelling interest in lowering crime and violence, we will not consign the Second Amendment or 18 to 20-year-olds to second-class status, Judge Julius Richardson said in the 4th Circuit conclusion. According to Roll Call, Richardson was joined in the opinion by Judge G. Stephen Agee, who Republican President George W. Bush selected. The judgment concerns a statute that has been in effect for more than 50 years and prohibits licensed dealers from selling firearms other than rifles and shotguns to those aged 18 to 20. According to the majority opinion, the irony is not lost on us that the same 18 to 20-year-old men and women who protect us in the armed forces and have been trusted with the most sophisticated weaponry since our founding should be prohibited from purchasing a handgun from a dealer with a federal license for personal protection at home. We reject this conclusion. The Second Amendment does not exclude men and women who have served in the past, either freely or conscriptively.